Raiders in Kashmir, a book authored by former Pakistan Army Major General retired Akbar Khan, admitted Pakistan's role during Operation Gulmarg. The book has been released after 73 years since Pakistan's brutal aggression, considered as the darkest days in the history of Jammu and Kashmir. Operation Gulmarg was launched in a bid to seize and destroy the region. Giving minute details of the operation, the book stated the plan was hatched in Lahore and Pindi. It was also revealed that Pakistani army worked with the tribal forces to invade Kashmir. The author wrote that he was asked by Muslim League leader Mian Iftikharuddin to prepare plan and to take over Kashmir. In a statement in the book, he says, a plan under the title Armed Revolt Inside Kashmir. It was proposed our efforts be concentrated upon strengthening the Kashmiris, prevent arrival of armed civilians or military assistance from India. The book also stated involvement of top leadership in Pakistan. From then Pakistan Prime Minister Liaquat Ali all the way to the chief ministers of the frontier province and the Punjab. Furthermore, Pakistan's founder Muhammad Ali Jinnah's close aide, Sardar Shaukat Hayat Khan, also planned and led the operation. European Foundation for South Asian Studies stated the tribal invasion left 35,000 to 40,000 dead. The European think tank states that Pakistan has created a myth of the tribal raiders as liberators, but the reality being Hindus and Sikhs were killed by these raiders. Even after 73 years of the incident, Pakistan still uses the same template on the narrative about Jammu and Kashmir.